people will talk about us. One Christmas Eve, four penniless and ragged sisters put on an operatic tragedy for all of Concord.
Oh, Joshua!
Filled with blood and guts, two massacres, a master ball, and several heart-wrenching scenes. We'll dim the lights, the crowd will hush. We'll start the overture, and Beth will surely blush. And when Clarissa starts to plead, Christmas will exceed our finest dreams.
Joe, do I die again in this one?
Yes, Maggie will die like none before. The world will shudder when your body hits the floor. For when Rodrigo makes you bleed, Christmas will exceed our finest dreams. Now, Amy, as Clarissa, passion is permissible. This tragedy depends upon the fire in your eyes. And Beth, when you're the mother, you'll be noble, you'll be pure. All hearts will melt the moment mother cries. Let us begin.
Oh-ho! Mother, dear mother, do not cry.
No, 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 any expression from the heart. Mother, oh dear mother, do not cry.
Mother, dear mother.
Joe, I am teased and ridiculed in school, and all that concerns you is your silly little tragedy.
I know you're tired. I know it's hard. But we will triumph when Rodrigo yells on God.
Okay.
Our success is guaranteed. Christmas will be thrilling. Christmas will be gory. Christmas will exceed our finest dreams. I made an important decision today. As you all know, I've been writing stories forever, with much satisfaction, and people seem to like what I write.
We love it, Joe.
Absolutely. So I've decided I'm going to become a world-renowned writer. I shall write great books and earn barrels of money, and I will give you all everything you have ever dreamed of.
Joe, did you hear me?
But we must promise to remain just as we are. Solid, like a fortress. No matter whatever happens, we must promise it'll always be the four March sisters. Forever!
Forever!